8,000 feet, and we'll all just dive and jump right off here.
From this one?
Yep, yeah, right from there. Yeah. Stepping right off and,
down.
And doing a dive, yeah, so.
All right, hey guys, 9:15, we're going to do access to the aircraft.
Cool.
So for all the numbers, we're going to be on the pass and make sure that all the things are in the chopper.
Boys, number two.
We are just waiting now.
Okay.
And we have one driver.
Minimal equipment, there's very little you can do for the airway besides
inside the box. The box is from the neckline down to the belly button, right? So this whole area, that's the front side, the lateral sides, and the back.
Blood can become hypothermic. Also, if you're just outside in inclement weather, you can become hypothermic.
U svu kliniku i sve ovo što prolaze, stave ga ovako i u preživljavanje. Tako ima 4-5 dana preživljavanja, gdje mu daju ovako neku minimalnu opremu, nešto.
So right now, this is easily used as a tourniquet, right? Improvised tourniquet. You want to make sure that it's about one arm.
Ovolika dužina. Vidiš, recimo, kad mjeriš, imaš ovaj cijeli kolut. Odvučeš, izmjeriš pod...
So you're checking everything. We've all done this before, yeah?
Yes. Ovo ste radili svi, ali tako prije.
All right, so you understand, check. Axe pockets, check the back of the head, back of the neck, all the way down.